The year, 1984. The first day of school was something I usually found exciting, but this time I was afraid to walk through those doors. I was the freak who had lost her mom.
How are you holding up?
It'd be a lot better if I didn't feel like everyone was staring at me.
Oh, please, no one is even looking at you.
Believe it or not, I think Mags actually meant that as a compliment.
There is way bigger news today.
New kid.
New guy.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Bradshaw.
Some explaining to do.
While I had spent my summer grieving and letting go of my childhood, my friends were falling in love and letting go of their virginity.
Wait, who lost her virginity?
It's no big deal, Carrie. I mean, sex isn't everything.
Carrie, you okay?
The last time I had seen my father in these halls, I lost the most important person in my life.
It might be a good idea for you to have a change of scenery. What about an internship?
Where?
In Manhattan.
Manhattan? No way! Ah!
I had arrived at the beginning of my Manhattan love story.
Why'd you do that?
Aren't you trying to steal my purse?
No, though I do want to shoot it for Interview Magazine.
You work at Interview Magazine?
Larissa Laughlin, style editor.
Carrie Bradshaw, mortified.
Innocent young thing you have going. You have to come out with me tonight. We're starting at Indochine. Meet me there at 7. Ciao.
Ciao. I met a woman who works at Interview Magazine.
She gave me her card and everything.
Stop. Sebastian called here.
For you?
For your number.
Shut up.
Think he wants us to get to the dance?
This came for you.
Oh, this must be a mistake. I wondered where this golden chariot would take me. To the New Beginnings dance in Sebastian, or to Larissa and a new world?
Where to?
It was a good question.
There you are! Oh, and in the dress. It looks baboo on you.
Carrie, this is everybody. Everybody, this is Carrie.